Dean's List A-List for today, a Chicago actress who's making a big difference for others, especially kids who are like her, deaf. If you watch The Walking Dead, you recognize the Tony Award-nominated Lauren Ridloff. She plays the character Connie on the show, a new character to Walking Dead who's enjoying a high-profile storyline right now. But just like in real life, Lauren's character is also deaf. This past Friday at her alma mater, the Children of Peace Catholic School's deaf program, she spoke to students there and answered their questions about her on-screen and off-screen experiences. After the program, I sat down with Lauren and her interpreter, Candace Hart Hathaway.
I feel like it's a homecoming. I didn't realize that I hadn't been here at this school for 27 years. I mean, I started my academic career here. Started at preschool until graduating in eighth grade. So even just walking here onto campus, I felt overwhelmed with emotion. Just being able to speak to students, try to connect with them, and share my positive experiences with them. I wanted to show students that there is hope.
What do you hope that people who are not deaf can learn from you and from others about interacting with people who are deaf?
I think for many of us who are deaf, we've grown up with parents telling us that we've all grown up with parents telling us that it's not polite to look, right? So if someone is behaving differently or they look different, we're not supposed to look. We're not supposed to stare. But I think we need to start looking, because looking means eye contact. And eye contact is acknowledgement, and acknowledgement is powerful. I acknowledge you. I know that you're here. I think that's the most important thing that a person can do.
Are you excited about where you are in Walking Dead? The show seems to be in a very pivotal place for you right now.
It's wonderful. I'm so thrilled right now. It was great to learn, too, that The Walking Dead has been renewed for season 10. Yay.
And you can give us all the secrets of what will happen next on the show. I don't think I need an interpreter for that. We'll have more with Lauren coming up later on. You can get more about Lauren and the school and their program, childrenofpeacesschool.org.